name of this poem is Check Fallen Heroes, written by myself, E. Wayne Searles. The siren blares, unknown reason to me. Something has happened, something which I just could not see. Now I shed some tears because of the news I just heard. 4 Czech soldiers were killed in an action that is absurd. As we bow our heads and pray these 4 soldiers are in a better place, silence becomes golden as we feel God's grace. Soldiers and veterans, we are all brothers and sisters in a very special way, living a life for a cause, knowing it could end on any given day. To the Czech Armed Forces, my fellow soldiers proud and strong, my sincere condolences I send on this day that will be so long. American or Czech, soldiers and veterans, together we stand. We know where our loyalty is, honoring these fallen comrades hand in hand.